fueled by the very flames of hell itself. The crematory oven is where the gravedigger does his ghastly work. A powerful demon whose mighty shovel can cleave a man in two with one stroke. The gravedigger will rip the very soul from Gabriel, given half the chance. Yet I sense that our hero is more than a match for this creature. This could be interesting indeed. I sense Gabriel's rage welling up within him, and I wonder who is the more terrible, our hero or the demon.
Yeah.
And so it begins. The necromancer's abyss lies at his feet. He is dark and terrible, and the cries of the dead follow him wherever he goes. There is nothing but hate in his heart. Hate for those who have taken his beloved, who have made him do terrible things, who have taken his humanity. Now, reap the whirlwind, scions of death, for comes the Prince of Darkness.
Thank you. careful.